Who are you again?
I'm me. Let's go. Just there. Let's go anywhere else.
Okay, you got a world open?
Yep.
What a world, what a world, what a world. Right.
First thing we're gonna do is we're gonna go find some stuff we missed in the city.
Alright, sounds good.
I know,
city's pretty cool.
Yeah, I know there's stuff we haven't seen. I remember it. I just don't remember where it is.
Alright. Oh, there's a stairs guy.
I'm not going over there. Never mind.
You ready? Run. Okay. Oh yeah. I'm always sneaking when I need to be running. It's like very different things.
Maybe do a runny sneak.
You can't sneak away from danger in a bad moment.
That did a lot of damage.
That did a lot of damage. It took half my life. Dang. Pressing. Boom. Ugh, sneaking.
Hi, Kiba. Stuff back here we haven't gotten.
Oh yeah, there's a shiny right there on the ground. It's just laying there.
Huge amount of rooms.
Oh, that's right. Like, I upgraded and stuff. Everything's gonna die super fast now.
One hopes. Big doors can actually open these doors. Okay, let's not go this way just yet.
Okay.
This is a later thing. Alright, now. We've searched all, like, the left side over here, pretty much.
Oh, we got that dragon spear, right?
Yeah.
I wonder what I thought about that. No! Hey!
Nobody dropped anything.
Oh, I got a Lord's Sworn straight sword.
Oh, man. There's a thing back here. It's purple.
Ooh. Imped corpse? The corpse styling of the imped?
Actually unfamiliar to me. Surely I've got four.
Surely you did, and don't call me Shirley.
Oop. Oop. On the right side. This is the way I want to go right now. It's one of these guys. Oh, he didn't flatten. He just flinched a little bit. Oh! My face!
It was one of those guys.
Mm-hmm. It was one of those guys. This, I think, takes us up to a shortcut we never got and is now kind of obsolete.
Never know.
I like doing magic on elevators because all the particle effects kind of stay where they're at.
Yeah, it's cool. Oh, I didn't even loot this guy. Hero's room. Got my name all over it.
It's his room. is there anything in
there? Oh no. Hi, elevator.
That's fine. Come back, elevator, come back.
Just kidding, elevator. It's just a joke.
We wouldn't serious about that. Long trip. I'm We'll send this back up. I just wanted to check underneath. We haven't been here.
What?
I'm getting eaten! He's biting me!
Down there.
Come on. Who digs up out of the ground?
That's dumb.
Oh, it's one of these guys again. Thinks he's being sneaky.
Is he in the barrel?
Oh, you don't see him? No, he's got the pose where like he's hanging on a wall, but he's just hanging here in the midair.
Oh, how funny. I could see it on the screen, but I don't see him.
Let's see where he pops up for you after I hit him.
Oh, he's just like materialized out of nowhere. He was sneaky. Gravelstone.
Gravel.
Fred Gravelstone. Dead.
Sorta.
Oh, I
treasure's over here. Pretty great.
Oh, nice. Well, I just used one of those not long ago, so it's good to top off. I'm going to corner the market on them and sell them back to the people in the lands between.
We'll be 100 acres.
We'll be like a stone sword key merchant for the next tarnish that comes in. Whoops.
Ouch. Oh god.
How long? Yeah, that sucks. Oh, they're throwing packs.
Yeah,
they're
throwing a lot of them.
Oh no. Almost died to these guys.
Another ladder right there.
Oh.
Oh boy.
Oh,
another one. Sweet.
Just another step closer to our Stone Sword Key Empire.
Why do I have that tree sentinel following me? No, it's not a proper tree sentinel.
I am a proper tree sentinel.
Can you do the winged wing thing and jump up?
Those are crucible knights. I'm a tree sentinel.
Excuse me. Do you has a horse that breathes fire?
He died. I don't like to talk about it.
Huh. That's all I want to talk about. Okay. I think that's got everything. I think. All the stuff we missed.
Up here. Nice. So, like, did we like 100% this whole place?
Probably. We're probably just a couple odds and ends here and there.
Like 98% of this place?
Probably around that. Howdy, Fives. Fives is back, everybody.
Fives. Hello, Fives.
Fives is head food. It takes Fives a long time to eat, bro.
That's good for you, though, right? It's good for the digestion. Take your time. Masticate.
Active. Oh, okay. By food. I get distracted by food. I know how it is. Something right in there.
Hey, Lee.
Howdy, Lee. How's it going? All right, shit. I forgot about this dude. Forgot about this dude. What an idiot.
Easy schmeezy. Oh god, I almost fell off.
Just a stairway.
This would have been fine.
You don't really fall upstairs. I guess you fall downstairs.
I'm trying to be so careful.
Alright, I think we get that item. God, remember. Can't remember.
Oh, there's a. What is that? It's oh, it's a hand.
Rams. Put your hands up.
Oh, I wonder if I can level yet. No. Oh well. No big deal. We're pretty much max level anyway. Oh, it's back.
Yeah. When you sit at a bonfire or a grace, remember?
Oh, this dude's back too.
Oh, yeah. You don't want to kill him once and then, like, well, I guess I'm done.
Stand in the. Oh! It's in fire. Well, it's been a while since we played this game. Okay.
I forgot again.
We haven't been here. This looks familiar.
Howdy, Queen. How's it going? What the heck in heck is this? This is Elden Ring, by God. We didn't get... Have we not? Yeah, we have been here, but why didn't we get this?
Get what?
Golden arrow.
Maybe you've been lax in your looting.
Maybe. Because I guess you got them wearing.
Yep.
You want one? Why do I got a hat that makes me a green pencil crayon? Because I'm a getter. I'm a getter of things.
That's his, like, brain seeping out of his skull.
Crystal brains.
Well, and then crystallizing.
You get this by doing Selim's quest line. You did it to me once, not again. You only get to bite my neck one time, and that's it.
Think we got it?
Well, we didn't get it. No. I think we get it later, though.
Whoa, this guy again.
All those guys.
Oh, and the lightning pots.
To mention, it does look like a grease pencil or something.
I wasn't gonna say anything. My close quarters halberd.
Oh, dang it.
Oh no. Not you too.
Yeah, me too.
Well, at least you can show me how to get back there.
Here, I think. Maybe.
Oh, here you are.
Mm-hmm.
No!
Is it happening again?
It's happening again!
Oh, it is happening. Oh, no, the airman!
Ah, shit! Oh, but there's a big arrow dude right here.
Flanking, watch this. If he doesn't know what's going
on. Oh, never saw that coming.
Oh, he's still alive.
Oh, he's still alive.
Oh, good, he survives. Okay.
Okay, I got my ones back. Oh, dang. Got caught up on the environment.
Oh, no. Frick.
Oh, jeez.
Dang it. Just trying to be slick. That's what I get. These guys had a thing on it, but it's gone now.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Oh, there's a shiny back there.
Now, that thing we couldn't reach is right below us, right here. How do we get to that?
Oh, shit.
Did you? What happened?
I just jumped over that thing.
Why'd you do that?
You said it was right here. So
yeah,
I
but.
Jumped. Did you try jumping? Okay, I see what you mean now, though. It's actually underneath. If you can find a box, we should be able to get up here.
Mm-hmm. There are no boxes. You able to get back up here?
Working on it? Question mark.
How to kill her? The lemon bean.
Why are you so nasty? Okay, I'm at the bonfire with that omen killer.
Oh gosh.
Do you
okay.
Do you know how to...
I don't remember it off the top of my head. How to get there.
Okay. I'll be right there.
Look. You are below me. and to the south. I ended up sans nap too, Dakota. Just wasn't enough time.
Oh no. Why do you want to blow that horn?
Mark's having adventures.
Fuck. You're just right over there. You're right over there.
Hide, you'll never find me here. I'm excited that Slime Rancher 2 and Sengoku Dynasty are on sale. I'm excited about Slime Rancher 2. I should. Do I already own Slime Rancher 2? If I already own it, then I'm not excited. I don't know anything about Sengoku. What's it?
Wait, where'd you go?
Told you,
you're
I was
right here. You're right here. Are you? I see you.
No.
Oh, what the... Is that a gargoyle?
Yeah.
He's, like, stuck. Alright, I got the shiny. That's all that matters.
I'm going to hurt.
Got the other shiny.
Yeah.
Ooh, splat. Slime Rancher. What kind of game is Slime Rancher?
Well, you ranch slimes.
Like, do you have to drive them across the countryside?
What? Oh.
So they have, like,
there's
pastures
no...
to eat in or something?
No, I mean, you build pens for them.
Oh, that's farming, not ranching.
Breed them after a fashion. You can crossbreed them. You can feed them chickens and fruits. And...
Cute little big. Oh, so, ooh, okay. So it's like a genetics breeding program thing. A
little bit. And they are awful cute. Most of them.
where they came from. Oh, wow. So it's got like DNA history and it's like 23andMe.
Nah. I mean, there's a whole story behind it. Did you, But you ranch these slimes, and you feed them. Ooh, somber six there.
Yikes.
And you sell their plorps.
Did you say plorp?
I did say plorps.
Okay.
Now, what plorps are is poop. And people go crazy over this poop.
Do you smoke it?
I don't know what they do with it. I just sell it. I'm a poop dealer. Essentially.
Wow, this thing is pretty huge.
Let's see. Where do we need to be? Let's go back this way. This is a bit mazy.
Yeah, it's pretty amazing.
I played through the first Slime Rancher, but I haven't played the second one yet. It's on the list.
Is it kind of like a simulator kind of game? Like a RimWorld kind of thing?
No.
Dang, these lightning pot guys again.
I guess it's more like a story-based farming simulator, I guess.
Okay.
Here.
I don't see anything.
See that.
Oh, that's shiny still in there. Yeah. You just do like an alley-oop. You ready?
What? What are you doing? No, you can't get there that
way. You just alley-oop, you know?
No. Don't. All right. This is this. Let's go this way. I think this is a way we can't really go yet, but let's give it a shot.
Oh, this is what we were saying we were going to save for later.
Yeah.
Okay, I got him.
Good job.
There's a bunch of nasties here.
Let's
Alright, so far these guys are easy.
So far. Log.
So this would have been, ooh, primo real estate. Like, it's like beachfront little
canal
condos. Canal front. Yeah. Rich people probably just bought them up and turned them into Airbnbs. Dog trick.
No, I don't know if it was hidden. But you definitely didn't see it.
Because it was invisible.
I saw it.
Beat you to it.
Perfume model, nice. Whoop! So you just do one of those invisible things Mark was talking about.
I think so. They have the technology. There's a statue down here.
Huh? There is.
Oops. Ooh, six. Nice.
Perfumer, Neonimus, Mountain over there.
There's a bunch of stuff up there. Oh, yikes! He's dangerous.
He's mad. He's angry. Iron Greatsword.
Oh, fuck. Did I walk right into that? Yay, I have frames.
Oh, you're still alive?
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, no, this guy. There was another perfume down there. Hmm. make sure we get all the stuff and things.
I think I got it all.
Alright, this is the Grand...
Is this where the Grand Poobah sits?
No, it's an elevator.
Oh. Hey, yeah, I guess that'd be a little uncomfortable to sit on. Is that a boss door?
Remember, that's a problem. Having a brain like mine, you don't remember anything.
Hello. Oops. I can examine the seal. Maybe we need a key.
What seal? Sealed by Morgoth the Grayscale. Okay. We can't come here yet. This is what I thought. That is the way to the Fire Giant's mountain, I think.
Found oh, back. Okay.
To the elevator. I knew we wouldn't be able to progress it, sorry.
The funnest place. That sounds fun.
It is fun. Okay, let's go back.
All right.
Matter of fact, let's do a bit of teleporting. Let's go to Tree Sanctuary, I think. Excuse me, Jesus. I got that spicy soup again.
Oh, it was spicy ramen.
Mm-hmm.
I want spicy ramen so bad. It sounds good.
It's pretty dang good.
Although I just had some fried chicken for lunch. It's pretty good.
Makes these jelly beans taste weird, though. Sour apple bean. Spicy food is delicious.
Not good. What?
Kind of, don't listen.
Maybe you just haven't had the right spicy food. You need to have spicy, delicious food.
This way we've been.
You just gotta work your way up. You just gotta, you gotta build up a spice tolerance.
You haven't been. Hmm. Yeah, we have. But we haven't been on the day.
Like, there's definitely a level of spiciness that's, like, not good, where it doesn't add to the flavor. It just numbs your face. Like, that's sometimes fun, but it's not actually tasty. The snowmen are the best.
I don't think we've been over here.
Pea bubble horns. I don't think I've gotten any of those bubble horns yet. Nerp, don't have any bubble horns. Sneaking. You didn't see that coming. I was invisible. Ritual Shield Talisman. Big snowman, big horn.
This is a multiplayer thing here. Nothing we can do there.
We're multiplayer.
Well, I mean with random peeps.
This is the PvP thing?
Yeah.
Is this the same as the one that's in the starting area?
I think there's three of them.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I would like to murder everything. Maybe I need to get a bubble horn.
Ooh, Star Fist. That looks fun. Sniffing stone fog. Alright, where do we need to go?
What am I going to be when I grow up?
So difficult.
After a while, you won't remember that you could remember. It'll just be normal.
See, here's where the round table hold like area is. that's the way forward. And we climbed the tree. Yeah, we killed Godfrey's illusion. Need to go over there? Let's go back. Bird tree sanctuary. Go through which door? There's two doors here. The door upstairs or the door downstairs? Orange one, the other. This isn't going to work, is it?
Is there a big door that goes inside the tree?
No.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, we never went through this. This is the way we did.
Oh shit.
What did you do?
I just died. I thought you were I couldn't see and I guess I just jumped off to my death. Oh, I better. Can I campfire?
Huh?
Or is that going to mess things up?
No, you can go ahead and rest.
All right. I got too many runes. Burning a hole in my rune pocket. Okay. I'm back. Where did you go? How did you get to where you're at?
I'm up on this. Come over here.
Okay. Gotcha.
I think we also kicked down a ladder when we took. Maybe. No, or maybe that's just over there. Yeah, okay. So, I forgot about this path. This is the path we didn't go down.
Okay.
The last time we were.
Oh, these are all the dead finger maidens.
The finger lickers.
Sad. Ooh, is that one of the assassins?
Yeah. Why do they say finger maiden? I don't know. They always want them stuck on your fingers. We're coming up on like a pivotal part of the game now.
Are we? Blessing of the Earth Tree. Ooh. Can I use
it? How many memory slots?
How much? Can I do new stuff yet? Let me do something interesting. Keep leveling.
38.
That was a spell we just got, right?
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Grants greater blessing to self and nearby allies. Oh, is that? Oh, that must be what I'm doing for the regen. I've got the lesser version of that. Blessings boon.
Now you've got the bigger version of
it. Can't use it yet. Soon, though, I think. I have 37 faith. Okay, so another level. Mm-hmm. Then boom. We're in the money. Big blessings coming from me.
This is a fun one.
Ooh, boss time. All right, hold on. All right. Okay. Now I'm ready. What?
You might have gone in a little too soon.
I'm in a cutscene.
Graceless, no. Tarnished. What is thy business with
this guy again?
Thrones? Ah, Godrick the Golden.
There's another thing I forgot.
The twin prodigies, Mikola and Melania. General Bradahn, Praetor Rykard, Luna Princess Rani, willful traitors, all. Thy kind are all of a piece. Pillagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition. Have it writ upon thy meager grave.
Your sword cane.
Felled by King Morgoth. Last of all kings.
And him?
Last one.
Oh.
Oh, those didn't last long. Never used this one.
Doing some damage to him, though.
Ooh, no. Is that your buddy? Who's the Melina?
Melina's the girl that gave us the horse and everything.
What is she doing here?
I summoned her.
You're supposed
her.
To be in the campfire.
I summoned her. He had the summon sign right at the boss fight door. No, Mark doesn't ever remember anybody or anything. Don't worry about it.
Oh no. He's gonna blow up. Oh shit. Oh no. That's kind of violent.
Yeah. He gets some crazy now.
Oh no. It's not good. Oh. Is this tree ours? Is it a good tree or bad tree?
How about... Can't talk. Hanji. I think Melanin brought that up. I don't remember.
Okay. It must be a good
Don't
trade.
Worry about it.
I got an achievement.
Yeah, you're one of the main bosses.
And bask in the tree.
And here he is now. He's all shrunk.
What? Oh, he got all deflated.
Tarnished.
What happened to his gains?
Not but a fool. The Erd Tree wards off all who deign approach. We are all forsaken. None may claim the title of Elden Lord. Thy deeds shall be met with failure. Just as I.
And. So the entrance to the Erd Tree is over here.
Nice.
Not that we can do anything with it.
Impenetrable thorns. Mm-hmm. What about for me? Nope.
For you. That does create a bonfire. A sight of grace, sorry.
Hello again, old friend. Allow me a moment. To converse with you. You are unable to enter the Erd Tree. No? Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable. A husk of the Erd Tree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the giants. Then I can set the Erd Tree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord.
That lets us through the area we couldn't get through earlier.
Shall I turn your runes to let my hand rest up? Share them with me. Your thoughts. Your ambitions.
But.
I wish to journey with
but.
You once more to the flame.
While we were on that fight, I remember what we were doing last time. We were in the sewers.
Upon the snowy mountaintops of the giants.
Okay.
Then.
And I couldn't remember how to get to
the
certain
Erd Tree aflame.
Well, I remember
and guide
now.
You down the path to becoming.
There's a doorway I opened last time that takes us down to another boss fight. But I think that door also gets us to that place I couldn't figure out how to get to. So, next we're going to go do that. And we'll finish the sewers. What is Necrosmith 2? Necrosmith 2 is It's kind of like one of those Vampire Survivor games. It's like an auto battler, kind of. But.
Since I can't travel right now.
Okay. Hold on one sec. You can't. If you don't fight yourself, you know, you're not the one that's doing the battling. You put together skeletons and zombies that fight for you. And they go out into the countryside and pick up resources and destroy layers that send stuff towards your tower. So it's like half one of those survivor games and half tower defense, sort of. It looked interesting. I haven't played it yet, so. Have a seat here.
Oh, do I need to talk to Melina again?
Maybe.
Okay. Words of wisdom from Melina.
I don't think there's anything back here. Okay. Now, let's see if we can get
all my campfires are crossed out still.
Really?
Yeah.
Might try relogging.
Okay.
Able to rejoin, or do I need to recreate?
Trying. Let's see. I think that's a womp womp. There we go. That's better.
Okay.
All my room fires are accessible. It's just a little buggy.
Just one of them things.
Oh, yes, the shunning grounds. This is where I like to come to do my shunning.
I shunned him in the butt.
Oh, shit, I missed him.
Run to the right.
OK. Okay.
Never mind. I don't think this is the place. This ain't the place. It's on the other side.
All right.
Everything in Langdale is confusing to me. I lose my way in Langdale and its whole area. It's pretty easy. Oh, right. I need to go see, what's his face? We got the sewer key.
Oh, do you remember a door that we couldn't get into? Oh, the old dung eater.
Yeah. Eater of poop.
No, did you just go in that? Okay, then.
I did.
Rats.
Supposed to be a rat there that pops out from the boxes, but since the boxes got destroyed, it just kind of teleports in a rat.
Oh, the plant hallway. Should we just run through?
I can see. Wish I had my fire bag.
Is that your whole spell? It like summons that one guy to do.
Well, it summons three guys.
Oh.
It's not bad. But I kind of wish it was my fire.
Oh, let me check out this Blessing of the Urge Tree.
I thought it might legit summon some skeletons for me, but that ain't how it works.
Jerk. I don't let you let me hit you. Right in the flower.
My stamen. It's the last thing that flower said.
Stamen punched it.
Twisted stamen. Whoa, stamen twist. Oh, that's kind of funny.
It's like in the air. It's great. Mm-hmm.
What is if I don't have a target? Oh, what?
Oh, behind you.
Oh. Good. It didn't attack you. Good. I'll be careful with that spell.
Gave you the finger.
Meister's in here.
Let me out. Let me out of here. Must eat more. Defile more. Everything that matters to you for generations to come. I am the Dung Eater. A scourge upon the living. Who are you?
Leave
jail. I've been here long enough. I will kill again. And defile each corpse with care. Just to be sure that when they're reborn, they'll be cursed. Along with their children. And their children's children. For all time to come. I will kill again, just to be hell be good.
He's kind of a bastard.
Yeah, he's kind of a terrorist.
Alright. Let's go back. Come back to him. We gotta reset him. Level up again. Wasn't expecting that. Maybe I'll start leveling up Fate.
Smart enough.
Yeah. Well, I've been leveling up. Bigger. The last 15 levels or so. So you know what? I'm changing. I'm sitting down, by the way. I probably should have mentioned that.
What? Where are you?
Back at the bonfire.
Back at the. Oh, fuck! Okay.
What's this? Thrust out belly with gusto. Okay. I can do that. Sorry, I'm just kind of going through this.
No worries.
Let's try this for a bit. Hmm. doesn't take up much mana, but it doesn't do a ton of damage.
Why didn't you do it?
Oh, you killed him in midair. Nice. You like jumping. It'd be a big attack.
Oh, these guys again.
Yep. That won't do much.
Yikes. My arms are tired.
I'm gonna sit them to your side. You don't have to hold them out all the time.
That's true. I gotta keep this physique though. That's what I do for exercise.
Okay, he's not here. I guess we gotta go to to the lake first.
All right. Was he supposed to be here? We're supposed to do some more dialogue with him or something?
Yeah, he's supposed to be here, but I think I skipped a step. I think we gotta get him to kill our old friend Boggart first, whatever his name is.
Humphrey Boggart.
We'll do that next time. Remind me next time to attend to the poop man.
Alright. Poopmeister Fuller.
We're gonna do this other thing first. Honey generic. Oh, there's a note. Okay. I forget everything. Turn to this door on the right. There he goes. They make these quests so convoluted. I can't ever remember.
Yeah, for sure.
Come back here, you bug.
Yeah, we just need to find a yo-yo.
Over here.
Oh shit. Death of frogs. Those guys are bad names.
Yeah, at least so. more. Yeah, I can't really remember either. I know we go to the sewer back here to get back to... We can open up a shortcut. This way. Which we totally, absolutely should.
Oh, shit.
Should we open this thing?
Can't open it.
It's a shiny.
Can't open it. I'll get that beam as soon as I can.
Omen brain. Omen bairn.
The cinnamon bean. Now, that's an item that lets you cast those gold skulls around.
Mm.
It's pretty crappy.
Hey, Zach.
Here's what I've been looking for ever since we got into the source. This shortcut, right?
Aha. Uh-huh. I know I feel a sense of accomplishment.
Whoosh! Right over there is the bonfire we started.
Sweet.
Dead.
having a moment.
Oh, wait. It's not having a moment. That didn't do much to him.
Is that like one of those lightning pots?
No, it's the spell I was trying out. You deserve.
Just not in the same place that we've been to a bunch of times.
Another shortcut. What?
Oh, a shortcut.
No, we haven't been here.
I just picked up that shiny. It's like I thought we've been here.
No, we've been over there on that platform.
Oh, okay.
We have not been over here. I've been trying to remember how to get over here for a long time. That's down there where we fought the omen. Now we're back in the sewer. Stupid rat. And around the corner, my only weakness. Confusing. Here's a bowl. Another bowl.
Oh, don't fall in the hole. I got it.
Ooh, big rat.
Mama rat.
Other hole. Alright. Let's go ahead and fall down the hole, I guess, since that's apparently the only way to go.
Okay.
Ah, damn it.
This looks familiar.
Wrong side. I need to fall down the more different hole. It's true. But we don't talk about it.
Wow, this is totally not where we were. It's so similar.
Right. It's the hole on this side, maybe?
Oh, okay, we're going to go there, all right.
Oh! This mother... There we go. That's the other side of that door.
Ah.
Left my blue pots.
Ruh-roh. No juice.
Some of these jars down here. This is the way.
Oh, big jar. Hello. Oh, jar. Ooh, jar.
Oh, I smacked him.
I kind of like that they're full of food.
He just fumbled me straight to death.
Oh no.
It's alright, I'm on my way back.
What? Oh. At least we got all those shortcuts.
Yep. Easy to get back. Back to Dora. How are you doing? It's been a bit. How's everybody doing from Becky's stream? Oh, I know you're not new, but I made a change to Otter.
Yeah, how many people have you offended by Otter now?
No, it's Otter that's doing the offending, not me. When I made that change to Otter, Otter assumed everybody was new at that point. But Otter knows better now and won't make that mistake in the future. That's actually a good thing to have. Because I was out of my blue pots.
That was a tactical retreat. Tactical death.
Yes. I meant to do that. Of course, there was a graze down here that would have worked just as well.
Better safe than sorry.
Excuse me. Oof. Yikes. What were you up to today, Becca? Oh, golly, I'm sneezing and everything.
Uh-oh. Are you allergic to beans?
Pay some dicey dungeons. Oh, okay. And atomic crops. I'm not familiar with that one. Oof. Okay.
Is this a boss? He's a boss.
That hurt.
Oh, he's taking a shower. Ooh,
taking a blood shower. Get him. I used the shackle.
I didn't know what was happening. I was chugging.
Just trying to give you some breathing room.
It worked. I was chugging. Nice. Death by blue shower.
Blue laser. Now, why do we need a grace in here, too? I know. It's like Farmville mixed with Binding of Isaac. Okay. I'm familiar with both of those, especially Binding of Isaac. Earth trees flavor? Yes. Flavor.
Earth tree flavor.
It's like a really good talisman. Hey, it's Randy! Howdy, Ollie. How's it going? Welcome in. Thank you for the raid. What were you up to today? Use the shackle there? Does that open something out?
Oh, secret door with a shackle?
Oh, it does.
Oh, it is. Ooh, how fun.
I'm sure I remembered that. I mean, I'm sure I knew that at one time. Splatoon and Balatro. I've seen that Oh, right.
Is this a whole thing?
This is a whole thing. It's a whole thing for an ending we're not going for.
Oh, wow. This is kind of crazy. But did you cross that?
Ooh, no. Yep. Okay, now there's a spot where we don't want to kill the guy. Because
don't kill. Okay.
Because we want him we want him to break a tent just like this first before we kill him. Then you can kill the guy. Of course. And that's why the bonfire's there. But still, it's kind of stupid because there's a bonfire in the other room anyway. Alrighty, Becca, enjoy your dinner. Thanks again for the raid.
No.
Alright, you know what? Alright, I'm gonna spin these runes before I get them lost in place.
Oh, it's unreachable. Where am
I? Okay, Ollie. Yikes. Enjoy your Elden Ringing.
Am I in the same place? I'm confused.
You're in practically the same place.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's kind of silly that both of those bonfires are there right next to each other. Okay, made it. Okay, here's okay, he broke it. Oh god, I'm almost dead. Help!
Oh god!
Not you.
Okay. Sorry. Okay, I'm here.
Oh god, that's close. Okay.
Okay, I got it. Don't worry.
Okay, here's the thing. Oh, is that all it was?
Oof.
Is that all it was?
I'm glad we got enough.
I remember that being something else. Something a little more substantial. This is sour grape bean. This guy's just sitting here peacefully playing his instrument.
Oh, is that who's doing it?
Uh-huh.
Wait, what? That's cool. Don't want to interrupt him playing his instrument.
That's based on a real instrument, too. Okay, here's where it gets stupid. Do you have runes you want to spend?
Yeah.
Okay, then we should go do that. We should go do that and do this later.
Okay. Yeah, I've got like 130,000.
Yeah. Because we have to navigate our way by jumping down on all of those caskets.
That sounds right. We'll do it later. Level up.
We don't even really need to do it since we're not even going for that ending. But there are stuff down there. There's one more way to go. Side.
All right.
Yeah, that can probably be a homework assignment. I'm actually going the wrong way. No, we're not. We're on the right. Back. Of course he is. And he's coming up this ladder now. It was. Probably better to go this way.
Alright. Makes sense.
Trying to get to a spot where I could chug my drink.
Oh. Late on the chug. Mm-hmm. Nope. Oh my god. Okay. Did you go in the hole?
Yep.
Okay. There you are.
And it's just a... Oh, here's one for health. It should be a bit, I guess. Which we don't. I don't. Oh, good.
Oh, more of that. Back. That's good.
I heard somebody take a swing at something. I'll deal with the trap when we get to it. Then we got to it. Oh, man, sniffing stone 8.
Wow. We must be getting close to the end.
Like Kilder said earlier, we're about halfway done now.
You move faster like this. It's like Minecraft, where you like run faster as you're jumping.
Is that true?
Pretty sure.
Come on, rat. Oh god.
I fell.
I see that. I'm not sure there's a whole lot more down there to see. Plus, we went the wrong way by falling down the hole. Main thing is we got the mob fight over. And we opened up that area we're not really going to use.
Oh, for main with all the frenzy stuff?
Yeah.
Splat.
Excuse me, please. Please. Ladder. Never mind. Use my eraser on him. Oh, Okay, that's where we were. Alright, I see.
It's fun.
And there's this guy.
That was the health one.
That was one of two health ones.
There's a mana one here.
Yeah.
It ran away.
Sniffing stone 7, that was worthwhile. And there's this. And this is... this one already been.
He hit me. Oh, there's another one.
Yeah. Okay, I think we've seen all the sewers now.
Nice.
I know.
Finally.
This isn't my favorite zone.
It's pretty big, and everything looks the same.
Yep. Let's go to round table hold right quick.
All right.
Check out this message. I'll defy you next. Come to the outer moat. Oh boy, we can get defiled now. My favorite. Don't have any. Okay, let's do one more thing.
All right.
After we check upgrades. Eat our poop. He's gonna make us eat his poop.
Greetings.
He's going to eat our poop. Oh no.
I can't hear them anymore. The voices of the spirits cowering from the curse. I suppose the dung eater must have left the round table. I just pray nothing ill comes of this.
We get Oleg to 8. We get inhuman fishes to 9. You've been pretty good to me.
Well, I took you for no matter. Lay out your arms.
I can't upgrade any of it. I need ancient dragon sniffing stone. Alright. We need to be here. Let's go here. I want to get defiled first. You get to wait your turn.
Do I get to watch?
Yeah.
All right.
This guy's still here.
All right, mate.
About to die.
Yeah. And now I've seen it here again. Never thought I would. What he does to those bodies. It was him. No question. That monster. He's lurking round here.
A lurker. This boiled crab is pretty nice. It's a good damage negator.
Should I talk to him or should I wait?
No, go ahead and talk to him.
Okay.
Talk to him about the dungeon again. And I don't know if we have to wait on us to sit on the pot so I can gobble it up. Nom 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 nom.
They look pretty tasty.
Crap. Oh yeah, that's right. That's... Yeah.
Whoa!
That's death light.
Yikes, okay. Didn't see that coming.
Let's both go back over here. Oh. No, he's dead now. You can just make your way down here. Our friend is dead.
Serves me right.
Excuse me.
For a jumped up little shit with big ideas.
What, he just died?
Dung eater got him.
Help me out. Would you, mate? I don't want to get cursed.
I missed the boat.
Just let
That's
me
fine.
Die.
You didn't need the boat.
I don't want to live like this. Not anymore. So, please.
Poor prong guy. He's dead. Defiled. That's okay. We got his bell bearing now.
Oh, the crab we want. Ooh, invaded. Hello.
Yeah, it's Dung Eater. Dung Eater's here.
Oh, I let him chug. Oops.
I chugged the wrong bottle.
Oh, shit! By the way, he has like a nasty golden skull thing.
Your husband?
The crab guy?
Are you talking about this guy? I can see this guy, maybe. But you better not be talking about Dung Eater. And we didn't kill this guy. Okay, whatever. Canoe's not my friend anymore. Sidey's not even dead. Yet. We're about to go turn him into a puppet.
Puppet. Fun.
just run for the hole in the grate. Don't waste any more time than necessary. He followed us behind us. Let's see how well this works. Let me line a couple of these guys up.
Can you blue right through them? Well, kind of. You don't quite have the right angle. Pretty good. Got that one deck, guy.
Alright.
Oh shit. Plant guy.
Plant it.
Oh, now is he supposed to be back in his cell?
Should be, I think, unless I've skipped yet another part. If I did, we'll just do this next time.
Alright.
Taking up enough of your time today.
All good. Dung Eater Puppet sounds fun. Big ol' hand.
He ain't in here. I gotta remember what to do next.
Then. Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Again!
It's just sitting there staring at me.
He's still hungry.
Whoop! Alright, he ain't in here. So there's
sad
another step that I gotta do. I'll have to figure that out for next time, I guess.
Alright. We can wait. Wait for the puppet.
Yeah.
Is it like a summons? Is that what that is?
It works like an ash.
Okay.
Assuming you still have that potion that Celebus gave you. Which unless you either gave it to Gideon or Nephali, you still have it.
Okay.
I think those are the only three people you can give it to. Alright. Okay, that's going to be it for today. We went over a little, but we had a lot to get done before I forgot about it all again.
Well, we got a ton done.
Yeah, we got a lot done. Well, we got the Moog fight done. We got the Morgott fight done. We got the way to Fire Mountain. Fire Giant Mountain opened up. We're well on our way to getting into the second half of this game.
And the second half goes a lot faster than the first half.
Nope. Beardo's still playing. He's playing some Kirby. What else is going on? We did Beardo earlier. We might just do so again. All right. I think we will. All right, everybody. Take it easy. I will see y'all tomorrow for the finishing touches on Side Order. Until then. The Jolly Beardo. There. An exciting Princess Peach game? I don't know. We'll see. I do have that. And am interested in trying it out. All right, everybody. Take it easy. I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.
Bye.